Mighty Wolf TV.
Guys, I actually do a pretty good Mario impression.
Do it.
Hello! It's me, Mario.
Well, that's pretty good. Johnny.
It's me.
I used to do pretty good.
Mario Kart 8 Deluxe.
Super Mario Bros. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's Mario.
Trevin, is your mom order pizza or?
Yeah, she will.
Hey, John, I can do a really good Bane for the Johnny Rises impression.
What?
Welcome to this play.
You lose precious soul.
Drink all of it in the dashes. Your mouth touching the dog.
But actually, I'm gonna.
Okay, so we're gonna wireless.
How do I want to play?
Two player.
Alright, so Trevin, you set up the room. I'll,
Darren only uses single Joy-Cons.
Ow.
Bless you.
Oh, how did the taste?
Oh, bless God. You. Bless you.
The card?
Bless you.
Welcome to
what's
Mario
that thing over there? The little, mini TV thing.
That?
No, that little thing right there.
Oh, no.
I'll just create a room.
Hey.
Hey.
Watch you join?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, how are you going to play?
I don't have
a lot of food.
You're
sick, Gabriel.
I
look
funny. Oh, you want to watch that? Mario! Mad Wagon! Princess!
Alright, guys, so we're actually doing local wireless play in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe.
It's cool. Gold standard.
Okay, I'm gonna be blaring my music, so.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna get into the zone. If you know what I mean. Or
guys, I'm gonna do 150.
No! Really bad at the higher ones.
Frantic what items.
What does the CC mean?
That's just how fast you go.
Or I'm holding the baby.
Here we go!
Do I get to decide, or...?
I just randomly choose this before that we go for.
Unfortunately, 50-50 chance.
Oh, there we go. Assessment selected.
All right, let's do this.
How do I?
You hold the right button.
This?
Yeah, but not yet. Now. I pronounced it like
that. Wait for me.
What do you mean?
Oh.
Two-shot.
High five.
No!
Ah, someone's getting to the shell.
We have the same for Mark, huh?
You got hit by the blue shell.
Who did?
I'm not sure, I just saw one going ahead of me.
I literally, the song I was listening to ended the second I won this.
Oh wow.
Yay, Gene, good job.
The greatest smart player in the world.
Yeah, it's recorded, right, so...
I forgot one.
This was items, this was drifts.
Yo, you excited for Rick and Morty season 4?
Heck yeah.
I'm gonna watch it the second it starts airing.
I might, depending on
what. We'll probably live stream us watching this.
There's like 11:30 at night though.
Yeah.
Who cares? I'm 17. And it's coming out in November.
I'm gonna be 18 by the time it comes out. And depending on if I have a job or not, I'll probably stay up at midnight to watch Rick and Morty season 4.
Oh, yeah. Like my own money.
I don't have a job yet. Well, I'll have one in July. Super excited about that. Finally get my own money.
Yeah. I got my own money. I think trust me, have your own money blocks.
I believe it.
Because then you're dealing with your family and your parents.
So you guys want to play after this?
Do this math harder.
Alright.
Well, I have to deinstall Splatoon for space.
What's that?
I have to deinstall Splatoon for space.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh no!
You can probably play
hey Brian, do you want to do Smash Brothers after this?
I was thinking if four of us could play the Mario Bros. Deluxe since it's five of us, four of us can play it.
You guys feel like using Mario Bros. Deluxe? So Brian is suggesting. Yo, I noticed there's like carts that aren't picking me.
You know what?
Yeah, like on the mini map. On my mini map, there's some carts that are just. There are some racers that are just sitting there.
Whatever.
Okay, I'm on my mini map.
No, they're just glitching.
Oh no. I'll get you, Santa Claus.
Oh no!
Oh, I can't lose great idea for what actually my, I'm gonna rename my character next.
What?
Yeah, I'm gonna rename my Switch character after 4.
What?
Oh,
shit.
Woohoo!
Look at this! Kiss my flippin' butt! Can't the cloud that they saw a pipe?
I won't spoil you, but yeah. When they get them.
Cheezers. I was just watching my episode today.
What episode?
What?
What's it
playing right now?
The one with.
What is it?
The one with the.
Thank you.
No, what's your mom asking?
Necklaces.
Oh.
While I'm recording.
Yeah, no, thanks.
That was a great idea recording all this. You guys missed the Glitch on Go Carter earlier.
What?
I recorded Glitch on Go Carter earlier.
What?
I recorded one of the other two games earlier.
Yeah.
No.
It's so close. I need to try some moonshell with like the sound box thing.
And there's another way to dodge the blue shells, right?
Yeah, the blue box. Really good box, but...
No, the mushrooms. If you use the mushroom at just the right time, you can actually avoid the blue shell.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
Oh my gosh! On Georgia. Did you see that, Josh?
What?
I fell off the cliff because I put a banana because I like shelled you. Bonjour!
So long, gay boy! Mamma mia.
Oh yeah, they finally revealed like what Mario was saying to Super Mario 64.
What was he saying?
So long, King Bowser.
It's like hot.
What are you talking about?
In Super Mario 64.
Yeah, but a lot of people thought he said, so long, gay Bowser.
Yeah, it's what it sounds like. So we can't decide what game to play next.
I got it.
We're being stupid, that's what we're doing.
1 + 1 = 11. And two
That's right.
And 2 × 15 = 74. No, sorry, 75. My correction.
Oh my god. That changes everything, Joosh.
Just kind of lived down there.
So what type of pizza is it? College kids pizza?